here we are, November 7th, 2011, 7:30, 7:45 in the evening, cruising along about 3 miles an hour. The last 12 rows of corn for the season on the Hankins farm, 80 acres of corn. Started this morning about 8:30 this morning, so 12 hours after the new 80 acres. Not bad for a good day. There we go. There's the last corn for the season. Just went to combine. 12 empty rows. And that's all. Not a bad farm. Anything over green is 220 bushels. Farm average 215.7. There we go. Just look at the radar. Rain's about 5 miles away, so we'll get her all packed up and covered up before the rain starts. So long for 2011.